I have a Nashville trip this weekend, and so I figured I'd vlog and see how it goes. I'm still at home. I haven't started packing yet, but I have all my stuff. So I figured I'd take you guys along with me for the weekend. So I need to leave in a few hours, so I can start driving to where we're gonna leave from. Well, we're leaving tomorrow, but I need to go up there.
Let me show you what I'm taking.
All right,
everything I have packed. We're literally going for 2 days.
What? Need to get all of that into this tiny bag, race bag,
which
possible because of the way that I pack. So I'm gonna just show you once I'm done.
Headed out to go to where I need to go to then go to Nashville tomorrow. I'm a little late, but only by like 20 minutes. So I'll see you when I get.
Forgot to eat today, so that's something.
We're going to Nashville.
Alyssa
and I are
having
a fight over
time. Yeah. We got our beverages.
I messed her drink up.
It's okay. We had about a 4-hour drive through the Midwest, so, you know, lots of scenery, as you can tell.
Almost to Nashville.
When we finally got to Nashville, we ended up going down to Printer's Alley, and we ended up stopping and eating at Bourbon Street Blues and Boogie Bar, and it was a New Orleans themed bar. I ended up having the Gator Bites and fries, and it was pretty awesome. After that, we ended up going to the Whiskey Shop. The vibe was really cool, the band was good, but the bartender was not very nice, but you know, the vibe was cool, so we got over it. After drinks, we got to drive through Broadway on the way to our stay. Once we got to our stay, we checked the place out, unloaded, and everybody got their own spot to sleep, and it was dope. Then we headed out for tonight. Pro tip, do not have your Uber take you all the way to Broadway. Have them drop you off at like a hotel before, and you'll get way cheaper. This was my first time going to Broadway, and it was actually really fun. We ended up stopping at Lucky Bastard Saloon, and the vibe in there was so awesome. They had great live music, like the performers were working it. And then we ended up getting drinks. Drinks were expensive, but they are everywhere on Broadway, so you'll get over it. As you can tell, it was getting pretty crowded, so we went upstairs to the patio, and the vibes were different because there was a DJ. If you're trying to eat after 8:30, you're kind of just not, because the lines are really long, and we tried to go to Luke's, and it was really cool. We thought we were going to go in there, have a good time, and then they told us that they weren't taking any more tables because they were already serving past their kitchen open time. So we ended up having to go somewhere else. We ended up at Whiskey River, and honestly, it was not worth it. We ended up waiting like 30 minutes for drinks, and the food got there, and mine was cold, and it just kind of wasn't good. And one of us ended up getting sick that night, so that was awesome. We ended the night at Legends Corner, and it was divey in a good way, and the performer was amazing, and so we just chilled there the rest of the night.